champion status.
I was having fun. That was like sparring, but I mean, he was tough. Like, you know, I hit him some shit that, you know what I'm saying, usually, you know, other people, they have a seat. But he withstood some heavy punches. So, you know, he's a tough guy. He got a better chin than the guys I've been fighting. And he's a lot bigger than the guys that I've been fighting. So, you know, I mean, he's like, he's a true 191-pound guy. You know what I'm saying? Because when I hit him, I mean, he was moving all over the place, but, you know, he didn't fall, you know. So he was solid, tough competitor. He was particular on not letting me hit him with the left hand. So I knew that's what he was protecting. So, I mean, I'm going to just, you know, work with the canvas that I got. You feel me? I mean, the end of the day, why? You know, try to paint the town red, you feel me? And I can paint my clothes. Just saying, you know? Man, it was a wonderful experience, a good guy with a winning record. 93, tough guy. That's what we need on our rise, you know, to where we want to be. Got a lot of stuff to work on, though. I saw that, too, myself, being that, you know, I could have put my punches together a little bit more and then maybe put some power on the end of the combinations. But, you know, overall, I'm content with the win. You know, it was dominant. You know, I don't think it was a question as to who won the fight, you know, so I feel good. We was hoping that he could push us to the limit, you know, because we pushed ourselves to the limit in training. He accounted himself pretty well. So, you know, shout out to him for all that, you know, being tough and everything. But, you know, yeah, that's the way we planned it. To come in here and look, you know, like we hadn't, you know, done too much work other than the sweat. I'm hoping that we can make the fight on Saturday happen. I really want that fight. You know, that'd be 7 victuries, you know, around the year. Then I'm fighting again December 12th. You know, I want to hit that 8 mark. We talked about 10, and they said, you know, 7 is ideal. So if we hit, we don't hit 7 no matter what. But we want to get to 8, closer to 10. You know what I'm saying? But you know, we gonna live with what comes. I mean, we preparing for greatness, man. That's what we gonna get. Oh yes, my man Lawrence Lynch. Shout out to Lawrence Lynch and Tough Man Boot Camp, stationed out in Libertyville, Round Lake. Real good people, man. That's who got me started fighting professional. You know what I'm saying, my man Lawrence Lynch. And shout out to Sam Colonna, you know, and I had my cousin who actually got me into boxing this time, Ciro Morgan. Real good people on my team. You know, we ain't got the most money, but we the best team.
Champion status.